But then with my own children, I've got three daughters, and we were in a parent-teacher meeting, and the teacher turned around to me and says, so I just need to fill out a form here. What's your job title? And I said, I don't know. And my wife said, ah, go on, you're on. You are a social entrepreneur. Solas Project today is a community development organisation that is tackling early school leaving and youth crime. And we fundamentally believe that if we can tackle those two pillars, then the community as a whole will benefit. So our focus is going after young people, supporting them and ensuring that they discover their own abilities and self-worth, make better decisions for their future, and in turn benefit their own community. Over the last number of years, I've done a lot of voluntary work with young people in South Inner City Dublin. And I suppose over the time, I was either more motivated to help them in whatever way I could, but equally more frustrated in that I couldn't do enough. And I think that the starting point, though, is having a vision for a better future. And I suppose for me, that came about because I saw some dire circumstances among young men that I knew where some small changes in their life would make a very big impact. And what I'm amazed at is the goodwill of people. There's a huge amount of goodwill in Dublin City Centre and Ireland generally, who actually want to see things change and want to see people have better lives. And sometimes it's my job to actually garner that support and translate it into something tangible that will affect people. And when I look around and I see, you know, the potential that we have, I don't just think about sort of, you know, small scale individuals. I think about changing the country. And I think that's really, really important because that helps me then in my daily life. Where if I think small, then you become small. Where if you think big, then you actually have a potential to have a big impact.